treat to get up there on the stage and play there too. I've had the pleasure of doing that 2 or 3 times. Anyway, juke joints are funky. Used to be one in Memphis called Wild Bill's. It was funky. When you ordered a bottle of beer, it wasn't a 12 or 16, it was a 40. Everything was big at Wild Bill's. You order a chicken wing? Mm-mm. She come off no chicken, that thing come off a pterodactyl. That ain't take you all night to get through them. This is a Lobo. It was made by and designed by a gentleman by the name of John Lowe. He sells them at festivals. He plays them at the festival and people go, oh, that's cool. I'll take one of those. I'll buy one of those. They get it home. They're guitar players and they sit down with it. After about 2 hours, they go, hey, it's not a guitar. No, it's like, you know, if you'd sold them a clarinet, you know. I was talking earlier. The way you play it is it's a little bit like that Star Wars movie. You have to kind of just let the force be with you. You have to believe that you can actually play it. You know, if you believe, this is a faith thing. If you believe that you can play it, you might be able to play it. So I'm hoping that my faith is right up there tonight. You know, it could go either way. I'd be able to play it. Remember that hypnotic boogie? I want a lot of barking there, you know. I might hypnotize myself. I might bark. Woo! Howlin' Wolf. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.